So today, instead of just uploading the Go Digger Prime video, I decided I'm going to react to it. So whatever I have to say, I'll say it. Whatever you also have to say, you can write it down in the comment. I'll attend to everyone and we'll have a nice conversation flowing. Let's just hop right into the video. Okay, so let's go.
What's this? I can't believe somebody came outside with these video shorts. It is hot outside though.
Her body is not bad though.
How you doing? You look amazing. What's your name?
She has a nice body.
What's your name?
I'm okay.
You okay? You got a man or something?
I do actually.
I mean, I see a ring on your finger and you out here walking.
yes.
But she was nice.
Oh my
walking.
God. Exactly, yo. That way, if you're in the US and then you meet any girl and she's like, I'm in a relationship, you don't have a ring on your finger, though. You are still open. Let's go.
I'm sorry?
I said, if you were mine, she won't be out here walking. You know?
I'm just enjoying my day, you know.
She's like, not really my spec, though. Like, I like them brown skins, you know. Hey, she's too white for me. I think it's like, seems like an Hispanic or an Italian or something. She has an Italy.
Okay, so we're nervous,
so.
Yeah, I guess.
Now, if I get your Instagram or something like that, so we can connect more?
I'm okay, though.
You're okay?
Yeah.
Wow, you got him. Wow.
Charlie, just take the L. She said she's okay. Don't express it.
But, you know, I'll
you are good looking. Like, I don't know. If I'm in your situation, like, I'm good looking. I approached you very calmly, very nicely. You're not interested. I'm not interested. You just keep it moving, you know?
Goddamn. Let's change it, though.
I'm okay.
You good? Alright, get it, man. Have a nice day, then, alright? Enjoy your walk.
Thank you.
Go.
Sheesh! The vet hits her. Like, the color is just right on point. It's fit the summer and everything.
Man. Oh, shit, she's walking.
Like, why is this so? Why is this so? Just tell me. Why is this so? The vet always does it. The vet, I don't know.
This is your car?
Yeah, why, what's up? So yeah, well, what's up?
I like it, it's nice.
I like it too, that's why I got it.
It's nice. Is this okay?
Yeah, you ain't told me what it is.
This Google guy, their lies. Their lies are just so obvious.
I mean, you're just trying to get my number and my Instagram, like.
I mean, yeah, I was at first, but obviously like, it's not like you were interested, so. But like, what's up, what you want? I got somewhere to be right now. You like, buying into my time right now.
I'm sorry?
I said, what's up, what you want? Because right now I got somewhere to be. Right now you're buying into my time right now.
I mean, we can go out and get to eat.
I already ate already, so I don't need to eat anything.
No?
Nah, I'm good. And how your man
do always become super nice after they see the vet?
Yeah.
So how you gonna feel about that?
Less than a minute ago, you were like, you don't want to be friends. Nah, you want to go and eat with a stranger? Nah, that's crazy.
I said, oh, so you trying to keep a secret then? What you saying?
We can be friends, like you say.
But it's like you want to be my friend at first. Why now? Like, why you want to be friends now?
Why now, yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, it's the car.
Oh my. At least she's been honest, like, she's not going to lie. There's the car. Without a car, man, you're a ghost.
It's because of my car. You would have kept walking, what you saying?
Yes.
Well, I mean, it shows a lot.
It shows like what it shows.
That you feel like got it made for yourself.
Got it made for yourself.
That's crazy. So what if it's a rented car? Like, we know it's not rented, but what if it's a rented car? Based on what you saw, you think I have everything figured out. Like, that shit is crazy. You know, I'm from Africa, I'm from Ghana, and then back at home, like, you don't need all this to get a woman. You just need your attitude and be a cool boy. Like, just be a man. But in the US, you mean you are cooked. You are cooked. You need a vet, you need an ice chain and all these things, which Charlie.
Thanks for letting me know that. But like, I said thanks for letting me know that. But
yeah,
I got somewhere to be.
And the crazy like, thing is that she has a man. She has a man.
You actually
like,
wasting my time right now because we ain't talking about nothing.
Never that.
What you mean never that?
I'll never waste time.
Oh yeah. Oh okay. Do a spin for me real quick.
The spin. If she does a spin, she's for the street. Like, you know it. I know it. You have a woman. And she's doing a spin for another dude. She's gone.
Yeah. Mm. Oh,
She's shaking her thing.
I know, can't lie.
Oh, my man. She
I work out. What do you mean?
You work out, but you see, you ain't all that.
She, that's I work
out and always. Oh, okay.
But, I can show you something if you want.
You want to show me something?
Nah, you want to show me something, like...
I'm beside real quick.
I have a whole man, I know. I don't know if it's just me, but her face is not giving. Like, to be a gold digger, you need to have the face. Like, you need to be really pretty. Like, I don't know if it's just for me, but if you want a man to do all that and you're not doing nothing, at least be the passenger princess. Like, be. I don't know if you get what I'm trying to say. Be beautiful. Like, have the face card. She doesn't have the face card to me. I don't know.
Yeah.
You from Houston?
Yes.
What's your ethnicity?
Italian.
I told you earlier on.
I'm gonna ask you when I seen that.
Yeah, in Italian and Hispanic, okay. Like.
Yes,
for sure.
Okay, what's your plan today? That's crazy.
What the fuck? Like, what the fuck? If you could remember, she was in an Italian shit. And now she only has a tube or whatever it is on. You have a man. Oh, God.
You got a man and you sitting in my car. I thought you were just capping when you said it earlier, but you really got a man. You got a man. So how do you think he feel about you sitting inside my car?
Of course.
I don't think he like it.
What? So why would you sit in my car then if you don't think he'll like it?
Nah, this bitch is crazy, like.
I think
she's a stone cold go-digger. You know, your man is not going to like it. You being another dude's car, but you do it like I just don't know. I'm speechless. Like, to do this is crazy. Where I'm from, this is just, it doesn't happen. They are good against in Ghana and Africa do, but this one just too extreme, you know.
So you basically saying I'm a blessing, is what you're saying, coming your way.
Oh my god.
You meet a guy less than 10 minutes and you're saying he's your blessing. In a way, you're saying your dude is not all that, you know? It's not all that. You just meet someone and he's your blessing. Like, based on what? Based on a vet and some ice chain, so no good. American dudes, you are cooked. Go to Europe, come to Africa, come find real women, you know? Come find real women. I'll put you on game, don't worry.
No, like anybody. I mean, it's hard to tell that you just got it into a stranger car. You don't gotta sell me no, like, you don't gotta tell me no beautiful, like, beautiful lies, stuff like that. Like, you don't gotta gas like me, anything like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, maybe this is who you are, the person is who you are, you know? You're not a faithful, loyal person, that is who you are.
Exactly, that's who you are.
You know,
that
lie.
Makes sense. She says that
so
makes sense. Oh, man.
About like 4 months.
Oh, 4 months. So, wow, that's still in the beginning stage. And you.
How does this happen? Less than a year, 4 months, and you're already fed up with him. Like, oh, my.
Don't think like this?
4 months. I was even thinking like 5 years or something. 4 months is just too short.
Right.
Oh, okay. So like,
I'm not really feeling it. I'm not gonna lie.
You're not feeling
it.
So why are you still in it then?
He kind of like, you know, he travels a lot. We're like, he's not here. Don't pick up on him. Oh, you know what I mean? Just a lot of red flags I've noticed that I feel like have made me not be loyal.
Oh.
You and single men are just now out of control. You're not feeling him that much because he's not around. Makes sense. If he's always around and he's not hustling too, that would be a red flag for you too. He's out there hustling, bringing them, and I'm sure he takes you shopping. He takes you for good, expensive dinner dates and all that. How do you expect him to get that money sitting at home? Like, let it make sense.
Okay. I mean, if you don't like it, then why you still there? Then?
Of course. Why you still there if you don't like it?
Okay. So what type of man you like?
Exactly. What's your type? What's the type?
For me, it's character.
Yeah.
That's cap.
Okay, do you believe in like going 50-50?
That's cap, no character, that's cap.
No.
No. Why not?
I feel like the women should be taken care of.
Taken care of.
Hands up. Have no issue with that. You know, one, they ask you what kind of marriage, like, is there a marriage character? We all know that's cap, but let's just go with the flow. And you're being asked, what's the next question, Paul? Would you split the bill 50-50? If character is what you want, splitting the bill 50-50 is not supposed to be an issue. But I said no. Why? You believe it's a man's job and what. Let's see what she has to say.
Okay. Well, are you doing woman thing? Like, are you cooking for your man?
Exactly. Are you doing woman thing?
No.
No. Bitch, you crazy. You need to get out. You are not doing woman things. But I expect you to do the man things. Paying the bills, taking out the trash and all that. He should do it. But you are not doing the bare minimum as a woman. The bare minimum as a woman. Cooking and cleaning, you're not doing that. Babe, you gotta go.
So why do you feel like a man should take care of you if you ain't even doing the bare minimum?
Exactly, the bare minimum.
I mean, I could give you like so much more though.
Like what could you give?
You are not a Kim K, you are not a Cardi B. You are so nothing and you are okay, thinking you are all that.
Okay, but are you gonna put a ring on my finger?
So now you gotta put a ring in your finger now.
Yeah.
But you wanna take out all the bills before the ring.
You see, that's what the US girls do. They know their time is ticking. With age, their value depreciates. They are aware. They are very much aware of that. The older they get, the more undervalued they are. So, you want a man to wife you before you cook and clean for him. That's crazy. Back here in Ghana, back here in Africa. Bitch, you in SHS, you in college. A girlfriend will be cooking, washing for you without doing nothing for her. A college boy with no work. You'll be doing nothing for you. She'll be cooking, cleaning, doing all that for you. Charlie, US dude, come to Africa, okay? There are better chicks here. You guys are cooked there. You are cooked.
Ain't
alright.
But for you to cook and clean.
Responsible
for
wife activities. Then,
look at this. If you want a wife activities, you need to put a ring on it. Yeah,
that
my God.
That
doesn't make any sense.
Like a man, there's ways a man can go out and get things that a woman can't without
right.
having to like use her body, whatever. So like,
nah, she's just talking.
You know,
nothing makes sense
body.
Anymore. She's
just
talking, you know.
Take care of me.
Must somebody take care of you?
Yeah, and I'll take care of
you. How you gonna take care
of me if you're not cooking or cleaning like, for me?
It could be sexually.
I knew it.
It could be, you know,
21st century girls. That's all what they have to offer. Their body. You said you could help me out. You could also help me. What are you doing? You're not cooking, you're not cleaning, you're not doing the bare minimum as a woman. What do you have to offer? Sexually. Charlie, we are finished.
Any girl can do that.
Intellectually, like,
forget it. What intellectually?
I'll be your hype man, like, whatever you need.
Hype man. Where did the hype man?
You know what to say right here?
Eres una buscadora de oro.
It's time to do something savage, I'm sure.
Yeah, I know what that means.
What does it mean? You want to hear it again?
Right, it's una buscadora de oro.
What it sound?
Of course.
Gold
yeah, no, fucking good. Sure. I need to go.
Get the fuck out of here. I'm good. You have a nice day. Get the fuck out of here. I'm good. Enjoy your walk.
Why? So, that's a wrap. That's a wrap on the reaction video. So, if you have anything to add, just write it in the comments. If you have any suggestions, any other video we should react to, just send me the link. I'll get a video and react to that too. As usual, don't forget to subscribe and like if you're new. And if you're already a member, don't forget to like. That helps me reach my audience, okay? Till next week, see you. Peace out.
We're up, we're down. Never giving up. Colors on the way and you find me. I will do the same for you, trust me. Now you love me is a power. Stay here 24 hours, baby. Please.